you know what it means? It's a fable. The koi fish who can swim up a waterfall becomes a dragon.
In life, sometimes we fight the current. Other times, it's important to flow the river.
To become a yakuza is a choice. You train one type of family for another. You can never go back.
They don't give a shit about their traditions or whatever the fuck it is that you're here to try to explain to me. We won.
That's the way it is.
That's the way it is. And now you can get the fuck out of